Hello Impala Wagon fans, welcome back. Today's video is going to be about inner fenders. So in the process of disassembling the front clip, I noticed that the inner fenders were kind of rusty, not too bad, but they did have some pitting in them. So I had them sandblasted and epoxy primed. Now I'm going to put some filler on those areas, sand them off, apply some high build primer, and some primer sealer after that, and paint them up. So let's go get them.
Here are a couple of the products I use on the inner fenders. For a high build primer, I use this Evercoat Featherfill G2. It's a polyester primer with a liquid hardener. The liquid hardener is a little bit interesting to use because you use so little of it that it's hard to measure when you're mixing your batch. And once you mix your batch with this stuff, you can't mess around. Mix a batch that you're going to use only. Use it and hurry up because it will set up in the gun. I use about 3 coats of this generally and sand it off and smooth it out. And it's a real nice prepared surface for a sealer coat. Also for a sealer coat, I'm actually going to use this DTM epoxy primer from Summit. It's not the most expensive stuff in the world, but man, it works great. I use it a lot. When using it as a sealer, I reduce it by 20%. Put it on, I try to do it with one coat, but sometimes it takes 2 coats to cover real good. But I need a nice black sealer coat underneath the single stage paint that I'm using, so that's why I'm going with this. And it's available and I have it. So okay, so those are what I'm going to be using, so keep an eye out for them and you'll see me use them as we go along.
Thank you. going to send the top of this with 220, so it'd make it a lot smoother. Okay, those are ready for a sealer coat.